year students, I hope you are doing good. So in this class we are going to start the introductory part of chapter number 2, polynomials. But before starting this topic, I would like to share some points with you which I think they will be beneficial for you. So the very first point is that whatever you are studying in your 9th standard, suppose you are studying the topic polynomial, okay? So whatever you are studying in polynomial, that will carry forward to your next class. Don't think that like till 8th standard we are thinking that na, ki itna hi aayega, koi problem nahi hai, iske baad kuch nahi aayega. So nothing like that. Your 9th standard, now get serious for your next class and your further career also, right? So in this, what you have to do, first of all, whatever chapters you are preparing or you are studying, just think that these chapters are the building blocks for your further grades. Suppose polynomials, okay? Polynomials, this is a very familiar word, right? I think this is very familiar word for you all, as you have studied in your previous classes, not directly but indirectly. How? As you have studied this word, that this point also, algebraic expression, right? Algebraic expression you had studied as a revision. I can say that an expression made up of variables and constants. Pressurize on two words. What? Variables and constants. Variables and constants along with algebraic operations. Now what are algebraic operations? Math operations? Maths mein? Yes. Operations in maths means that the symbols like plus, minus, divide, multiplication, these all are known as operations of maths, right? Now next is, we can take the example. What is the example of algebraic expression? So according to the definition, we can write the example. Suppose it is 2x. Okay, so here I pressurized on two words, variables and constants. What is the variable here? X is the variable. Okay, so whatever alphabetical things we get, those are known as variables. And this can change also the value of the variables. Variables, kaha se aaya hai? Word variable. It has come from the word vary. Vary means change hota rehta hai jo. Right? So, x is the variable, whereas the number, numerical value is the constant term. Okay? So, here it is the constant. 2 ki value 2 hi rahegi na? It is not possible that 2 can become 4 or 2 can become 5, right? Now further, now we'll come to our main topic, that is polynomials, okay? So as per the definition, a polynomial is an expression containing one or more terms. Kuch yaad aaya? By this, containing one or more terms. In your previous class, you studied na types of terms. Okay, further also we will study more terms where coefficients. Ma'am, again pressurizing on one word. Yes, pressurizing, and I will tell you also what do you mean by coefficients. Coefficients are not equal to zero. Like coefficients jo bhi hai, they are not equal to zero. They can be anything except zero. Okay. Next is, or we can say that non-zero integer. What can we say? Non-zero integer. Next, and exponents of variables are whole number. Exponents, you studied, you don't know what is the meaning of exponents. Exponents means power of any number. Right? So here in the form of formula, we can write it, and it is very important. Like for you to understand, ekdam se definition click nahi karti hai. So what you have to do, you have to just think concept. We are building the concept here because we have to build the blocks. Understood? So hame concept pe concentrate karna hai. If once your concept is clear, then you can easily solve any question. Trust me. Okay? So the formula for this, or we can say, not exactly the formula, बट इन विच फॉर्म वी कैन राइट एंड वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड कि अच्छा ये है पॉलिनोमियल जिसके बारे में मैम बोल रहे थे राइट. सो दिस इज कॉन्स्टेंट मल्टीप्लाई वेरिएबल. कॉन्स्टेंट आई टोल्ड यू द नंबर एंड वेरिएबल एज आई टोल्ड यू एक्स. ओके एंड द पावर ऑफ वेरिएबल शुड बी कंपल्सरीली ओके इट शुड बी मैंडेटरी दैट द पावर ऑफ वेरिएबल शुड बी होल नंबर. क्या होना चाहिए? होल नंबर. अब होल नंबर तो आई नीड नॉट टू टेल यू ना राइट. चलो फिर भी बता ही देते हैं. कुछ लोगों की ट्यूबलाइट नहीं जलेगी राइट. सो होल नंबर्स आर दोज नंबर्स लाइक काउंटिंग नंबर्स इंक्लूडिंग जीरो. पावर जीरो भी हो सकती है किसी भी नंबर की. एंड इफ एनी नंबर इज हैविंग द पावर जीरो एनी वेरिएबल इज हैविंग द पावर जीरो या नंबर इज हैविंग द पावर जीरो क्या होता है उसका आंसर? टेल मी थिंक. बता भी दिया ना, वन होता है मैम. एग्जैक्टली. सो हियर आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड दिस थिंग. ठीक है नाउ अब इस फॉर्म को भी इलैबोरेट करते हैं. सो द एग्जांपल्स ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल्स आर x रेज टू द पावर 5 प्लस 2x प्लस माइनस 6. ओके सो हियर x रेज टू द पावर 5 प्लस 2x माइनस 6. सो दिस इज द फॉर्म ऑफ अ पॉलिनोमियल. ओके ये पूरा एक एक्सप्रेशन है लेकिन ये पॉलिनोमियल भी है. नेक्स्ट इज एक्स क्यूब प्लस 3y² माइनस 10. ओके सो हियर इन दिस एग्जांपल इटसेल्फ आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू एवरीथिंग. लाइक हियर अ पॉलिनोमियल इज एन एक्सप्रेशन कंटेनिंग वन और मोर टर्म्स. सो टर्म्स काउंट करने हैं. वन टर्म, टू टर्म, थ्री टर्म लिखा है ना, वन और मोर टर्म्स. सो वी कैन काउंट इट वन टर्म, टू टर्म, थ्री टर्म. ओके इट कैन बी टू टर्म ऑल्सो, इट कैन बी वन टर्म ऑल्सो. ओके दे ऑल आर पॉलिनोमियल्स. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज हियर इन द सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल एक्स क्यूब प्लस 3y² माइनस 10. हियर ऑल्सो टर्म्स एक्स क्यूब इज अ टर्म, 3y² इज अ टर्म, देन माइनस 10 इज अ टर्म. With symbols we have to tell the term. Okay? So here that thing is clear now. Now next is coefficients. Ma'am, what is coefficients or what are coefficients? So here coefficients, as you can see with here, like 2x is written. So which number is written with x? 2 is written na? So they will ask you what is the coefficient of x. So 2 is the constant.